Now, let me show you a copy and paste process. You don't have to do, that's the miracle of computer recording. And one of the main benefits, it started out with a cakewalk, and then it became Pro Tools and all the other sonar. One thing that they all share in common, which is the main benefit of having it, is the fact that you don't have to record, like, say, background vocals and stuff like that over. What you simply do is you highlight what it is that you're going to be recording, okay? And I'm going to move this over so I can move this down some. You highlight what it is that you want to duplicate, okay? Now, you hit edit, group, and what group does is it ties them together so that you don't lose them. You can hit control D, or you can hit edit, duplicate, and it does the exact same thing. Either control D is the hotkeys, or you can use duplicate, and what it does is it makes a duplicate of the original.